To configure the network settings, you need first to log in. Then go to Service. Then on Setup. Click on Configuration. And then on Network. Click on the IP address to modify it. And then save. Click on NTP VNC configuration to set the VNC connection. You can enable and disable the VNC and modify the password. Save and go back. Return to the home page.